unload the cane. The cane is washed. Shredded. And enters the mill. A series of rollers crush the cane. A huge volume of cane juice is extracted, screened, and poured into liming tanks. Lime is added to ensure.
Good idea, na, but yeah.